Let's make Raggles' ears. You will need an A4 printout of the Raggles' ears template, sticky tape, safety scissors, crayons, pens, pencils or felt tips, and an additional A4 sheet. Colour in Raggles' ears. We've used blue and purple, but you can choose any colour you like. Use the safety scissors to cut out the Raggles' ears strip. Then cut out the second paper strip. Cut along the dotted lines on the two paper strips. On the paper strip with multiple lines, cut the headband to size using the dotted lines as a guide. Slot the ends of the paper strips together and use sticky tape to secure. Fold the additional sheet of A4 lengthways, twice, and then cut two strips of paper. Stick the two strips of paper to the back of the ears using sticky tape. Well done! Now you can look just like Raggles too!